Are you ready to dance? Are you ready to shout? Are you ready to lose all respect for yourself as a human being tonight, right? Tonight is not just another night, it's another year. So, to help us 86, 85, it's the Starship.
We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. Built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. Built this city. We built this city on rock and roll.
special effects, huh? Spielberg would love it. He said I could talk for about 15 seconds here.
I think Les hates us.
These thanks a lot, Les.
Thanks for the ping pong balls, Les. Good idea.
Yeah, this is a great idea, as a matter of fact. You guys keep this in the show every year from now on. Ping pong balls, great. Here's a new one. It's called Private Room. We'll be right back. We're gonna take a short break and be back in about 10 or 15 minutes, and we'll turn the ringing of the New Year's over to the MTV VJs.
And if you are, if you are drunk, crawl home, but don't drive.
As Mickey mentioned, we will be back in just a moment. We're going to kiss off 1985, first time around, with ping pong balls and all. We will be back right after this.
This ought to be good.
D. Snider, Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year, JJ. I'm really excited to be here at MTV again, my second New Year in a row. I'm feeling real good. I got out there a little late, but I was ready. The people were ready. I know you're ready. You're looking clean tonight.
You look this Edwardian look, right?
I got dressed up. This is what you call a formal dirt bag tonight.
Jeez, what's going to be the next video you're going to do for us?
Next video is already completed, and I think it's going to be coming out probably sometime in January, February. It's for a song called Be Cruel to Your School, and it features a friend of ours named Alice Cooper. You may remember Alice.
Yeah, we remember Alice. We're going to go back to...
Yeah, let's go.
Right
let's
now,
check
let's
it out.
Take it away at the stage.
swing.
Kill those. Well, Happy New Year to everybody, 1986. To all our friends on the West Coast that'll be coming up soon, just a little bit ahead of you tonight. What? You got it, if you're wondering. The Hooters are gonna do Central, Charlie Sexton, Mountain, and Divinyls Pacific.
There you go.
That's right.
And then maybe a whole gang of people out here about 3:30 in the morning Eastern Standard Time. Ready?
Yeah.
Hit it, Donnie! Say you don't know me or recognize my face. Say you don't care who goes to that kind of place. Knee deep in the hoopla, thinking in your fight. Too many runaways eating up the night. My calling plays the mamba. Listen to the radio. Don't you remember? You built this city. You built this city on rock and roll. You built this city. You built we
tonight. The Starship with their number one hit. JJ's gonna catch them backstage in just a minute.
The Hooters, Howie Mandel, Rob Lowe, and lots more of the party right after this.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you're all enjoying this little hoedown. Comes now a bit of the... Get away from me, boys. You bother me.
You guys, I know you had to be enthusiastic about the new album, but were you surprised at all about the huge success of We Built This City?
Well, I think anytime you get a number one single, it's a surprise, because that's not something you can plan on, you know? It just takes a lot of luck and a lot of other factors to have that happen, right?
I'm surprised at it, you bet. I mean, it's been a long time, and also I'm surprised when they don't. Sometimes we have a real good song and you think, why didn't that do it? I'm always surprised.
In a way. Well, I tell you what. What we're going to do now is we're going to go to home base, man that you've worked with recently, right? Rob Lowe, he's with Martha Quinn, huh?
Yeah.
Martha Quinn and Nina, we'll see you guys later, right? We're going to see you later?
Yeah.